Day 9, how to become a money magnet. My dear friends, we have a day 9, a super important topic, money magnet. How do we attract more money in our life? If I would tell you something that you might not think about it, but it is really true. Every single time you pay a bill and an invoice, or you're at the supermarket and you have to pay and you feel grateful, a gratitude for paying it, this is the way to increase your abundance. This is the magnetic flow you're going to attract to yourself. So even especially if you don't have enough money on your bank account and you are dreading the moment when you have to open this envelope and the money is like, oh, we need to pay 1,000 euros, I don't have it, you freak out. Well, stop, breathe, and feel how grateful you are for the services you have received. If it's, for example, your electricity bill, and you live in a house or an apartment like myself, and you receive your yearly bill, you have to pay, I don't know, 500 euros. You don't have it on your bank account. And it's for the all electricity you received this year. Normally you would freak out, but because you're practicing gratitude with me, what you're going to do, you're going to stop, you're going to breathe, sit down, and then you're going to think of all the good things you have received this year because of the electricity. Hot water, your warm showers, baths, you could cook a meal, your coffees, your drinks, you could power your computer, you could have access to internet and you're watching me, you could connect with your friends on Facebook. You know, these are services which the company provided to you and they gave it to you before you paid for it, you paid later. So being grateful to this electricity company for providing you the electricity. What the mission is of today is to actually swap your thinking from negative into positive. Every time you receive a bill, feel what it brought you. If you're paying money for your grocery shopping, and it's 60 euros, it's like, oh wow, I can feed my family, I can feed myself, I can feed my body, and because I feed my body, I can give so much, I can look after my daughter or a son, right? We're going to go into a different mode of thinking. I shall be writing some notes, you can go through it. The practice is quite easy. Today practice is that you take 10 bills, 10 bills you have paid in the past, and you write, thank you, paid. When a new bill comes to you, you write, thank you, paid. If you don't have the money to pay it, you write, thank you for the money. Feel it. The money is coming, because it always does, sooner or later. Feel how you'll be able to pay it in the future and say, thank you for the money. And we are going today is to change our feeling the money is coming, being grateful that you are built for the services.